is out. Always a good sign. There's Taken inside. Holding cells. Is that where they're keeping Wake? Door is locked, though. Anyone here?
I'm here. In the closet.
Agent Estevez? Is that you?
Anderson? Didn't I tell you to fuck off?
Looks like it's a good thing I didn't.
Looks like. My leg's busted, so I'm gonna need your help. Listen, there is a person out there with you invaded by something that we call the Shadow, and if you don't...
Taken. Yeah. I'll handle it. Clear, Estevez. That leg doesn't look good.
Feels even worse. But thanks for saving the rest of me. We should talk.
What happened here?
Where to fucking start? We came to check out a system alert at Cauldron Lake, but it's worse than we could handle. Real boondoggle. The police, my own agents, most were invaded before we could even react.
Where is Wake? I know what's going on here. Wake can fix this.
Alan Wake is a para-utilitarian. The word's a mouthful, so you know it's serious. We have him locked up in the holding cells per protocol. He's connected to the Shadow in some way.
Have you found my partner, Agent Casey?
Yeah, we found him. Out in the woods. He had a close encounter with the Shadow, and it did something to him.
Is he okay?
He's alive. We took him down to the morgue for an examination. Haven't heard anything since the attack.
What did the FBC come here to do?
Bright Falls is the site of a recurring altered world event. The Shadow is stronger than we expected. We're low on resources, problems at HQ. But we do have equipment for dealing with the shaded threat. We were just caught off guard before we could set it up.
Estevez, I need to see Wake. How do I get into the cell block?
Okay. Protocols don't mean that much at this point anyway. Don't make me regret this, Anderson. Until the power's back on, the door to the holding cells won't open. There's a fuse box downstairs in the basement. Here. You'll need these keys.
Back into the morgue, huh? Fantastic. The cell door won't open without power. Keep trying. I'm sure Sheriff Breaker wouldn't mind me borrowing this.
Did you read me, Anderson?
I read you. Have you had Al Frequency this entire time?
Eavesdropping is a big part of the job. But no, I got it from your partner. Anderson, look for a fuse to replace the blown out one in the fuse box. That should get the power going again.
Yeah. On it.
you?
Anderson?
Hold your fire! I'm coming in!
Anderson, like what I've done with the place?
Could use a bit more light.
Funny.
Stay put, Casey. I'll let you know when it's safe.
I'm not going anywhere.
How are you holding up?
Don't give me that worried look, Anderson. It's just it's a flesh wound. Gave me a chance to have a nice chat about ex-wives with Kieran. Agent Estevez, I mean.
Making new friends, huh? I'm jealous. Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. What's the situation on your end?
Watery turned out to be a good lead. Found the clicker and the cult. But the horror story's changing reality. Like Wake said it would. Logan, she's, the story claims she died here. But we can stop it.
Wait, Saga. What are you, Logan is gone. She has been. For a long time.
Casey's affected by the horror story, too. I'm fighting for them all now. What happened at the hotel?
Wake was telling the truth about the cult being after him. The thing, the dark presence, it's real, too. I saw it. A fucked up monster cloud. Wake tried to warn me. It knocked me out. FBC found me in the woods later.
I'm gonna fix this, Casey. You, Logan, all of it. I just need to get the power back on first.
Yeah, give him hell, Anderson. Just remember, some things in life can't be fixed with a light switch. As for the power problem, here. I found a fuse on those poor bastards there.
I'll take care of it. can tell something is wrong. What's happening to Casey?
I'm a goner. Swell. A shadow crawling under my skin. In my head. Call my ex. Tell her I'm sorry. Terminal case, Casey.
Something is wrong with him. He's hurt worse than he says. He's scared.
Anderson, good news, bad news. You can get to the cell block now, but the shaded hostiles that were in there are on the loose.
Thanks for the heads up.
Situation is under control, Estevez.
Copy.
Anderson, over here. Behind the counter. Got a little cramped in that closet.
What's going on?
We had a hell of a time avoiding those Taken. Ended up back here. Anyway, I wanted to warn you that we have the Koskula brothers in the cells as well. They're the ringleaders of the Cult of the Tree. Don't let your guard down.
Is the FBC sending any help?
We were the help. Well, us in the lake house. But we still have bureau gear specifically engineered to fight this threat. It's stored in the back lot. We were setting it up when the Taken interrupted us. We have light arrays, a containment cell, etc., etc. We are not out of this fight yet.
What's at the lake house?
It's a bureau research facility at Cauldron Lake set up to study the effects of this AWE. When I got into town, I went there for backup. The whole station is lost, taken by the Shadow. Lost a lot of agents. Barely got out myself.
Wish me luck.
According to the luck and probability department, it's statistically bad luck to wish people good luck during a crisis.
Thanks.
An electrical lock system with no failsafe. Smart.
Saga! Fucking FBI, FBC, you government fucks all fucking this up for us! Let us the fuck out!
You're the leaders of the cult. You're not going anywhere.
Wake will ruin everything! Get rid of him, Saga! You fucking shot me! Typical government stooge.
Agent Young held his clipboard up to the light. The equipment was all accounted for. He ticked the boxes, satisfied. A noise on the other side of the back lot made him pause. He peered into the darkness. Nothing. Shrugging, he signed and dated the form. Estevez wanted everything ready, just in case. Young appreciated a cautious leader. Estevez had held it together even after the oldest house had gone dark. Young began to head inside. The local sheriff's station was a tight fit, but at least they had a coffee machine. Young felt optimistic. They even had the para-utilitarian in custody already. Another clatter behind him. Closer this time. He turned, hand on his holster. He called out to the darkness.
This station has been seized by the Federal Bureau of Control. You're not authorized to be here.
Suddenly, the lights flickered, went off. Young couldn't see a thing. Then from inside the station, the screams began.
Need the key.
Saga, do you have it?
You wrote Logan into the story. You told me yourself, from the dark place.
Listen, Skratch is coming. He's close. He's almost here.
My daughter is dead because of you. She's a child. What the fuck is wrong with you?
I'm trying to fix this. I will fix this. I'll save everyone, but we're running out of time. I need the clicker.
I have the clicker. You will fix this. You will save my daughter. Promise me.
Yes, I promise. But we're out of time. Hurry!
Don't stop!
She's a fucking monster, Saga! There it is. We've been waiting for you, motherfucker. I'm gonna fucking destroy you!
Yeah.
To be Wake. The plan is fucked.
Estevez, come in. Scratch is here. How do I stop him?
Bad news. The containment unit isn't prepped, but the light array should affect him.
How do I activate the lights?
I can turn them on from here, but you need to prime the three power cores first. The glowing FBC generator cubes.
I found the lights. How do I activate them?
I can turn them on from here. But you need to prime the three power cores first. The glowing FBC generator kits.
Do now.